The twin suicide blast went off outside a Shi'ite center in the Burj al Barajne area of southern Beirut. Scores of people are reported killed and many more wounded. The area is known as a stronghold for the Lebanese Hezbollah, currently engaged in the fight against Sunni extremist group Islamic State. No one has claimed responsibility for the attacks.